Have you ever been at a party where everyone was doing drugs and alcohol and you just don't want to do it and you felt that you weren't part of it and you weren't integrated and you don't belong there? So you were obliged to do these and even though you weren't convinced about it. This isn't belonging. If you belong, you have to believe in your principles. That's what belonging is. You belong to yourself and not to others, to society. Thank you.